watch the mail for that invitation to the wedding, because I don't want you there.
What?
I know there's some bad stuff happened just now, but in time, because the wedding's not going to be for a couple weeks.
Why would I want to come to your guy's wedding?
You're going to get over it, and you're going to be my best man.
I'm not going to be your best man.
Baby, he's not going to come to your wedding.
God, do you realize the implications of your actions right now?
What's the implication mean?
We are no longer friends.
Why?
What do you mean, why? You're wrecking my life.
You just lost your wife. You just lost your job. Don't throw out your best friend because of your anger.
Absolutely ridiculous, man.
Ricky, remember, field mouse is fast, but the owl sees at night.